Pocoyo, Pato, and Ellie are enjoying sledding. Hi, guys.
Hi.
What fun. Oh, Christmas bells. I wonder where those are coming from. Over there? Very good, Pocoyo. You found the Christmas sound. Sleepy Bird's made her own Christmas tree. Well, it is Christmas time. Maybe you should get a tree of your own. What could he be looking for? What a mess! Well, he certainly seems determined to find it. Oh, I see. You'll cut down a tree for everyone. You've done it, Pato! You found the perfect Christmas tree! All set to cut? Oh dear. Seems he can't bear to harm such a perfect tree. But what to do now?
Aha!
Ah, it seems Pocoyo has an idea. So much old junk. It seems such a waste. Aha! Seeds! So that's what you were looking for. I see. You're going to use the seeds to grow a tree. Now we wait for it to grow. I'm afraid your tree may not sprout in time for Christmas. Wonderful! A new tree! This does seem magical. It seems that this tree is too small to even decorate. What's that, Ellie? You have a plan? Oh dear. You've all really created such a mess. Bravo! It looks like you have a Christmas tree after all. Now what? More mess? I see your plan now. Very clever indeed. This is quite the magical Christmas after all. A very Merry Christmas to everyone. Bye-bye now.